when spring became the summer, who'd have believed you'd come along? Hands, touching hands, reaching out, touching me, touching you.
Brain ache. The bitch came back the very next day. Oh, the bitch came back. I thought she was a gunner, but the well, wait, don't you know the bitch came back?
Western Arizona.
I am Chris Brown. I have told Rihanna countless times that I'm telling you today that I'm truly, truly sorry.
You guys, I just watched the trailer for season 9 of Keeping Up with the Kardashians, and the drama is more intense than ever before.
We culture. Rap is the new rock and roll. We the rock stars. We the real rock stars, and I'm the biggest of all.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
meant to show. Fucking secret bow. Hey, don't complain, you're the ones who cast a lot. Got me ripped as long as dead. Guess the stuff is meant to get. Lost his mind about the time I got the time. What happened to the hero? We out of stars, a hero. Sister to the origin, the body darkness hero. Something to drink, we can go to the bar, we'll get you whatever you want. You want some shots? I make a great Moscow Mule. That's right. I actually even have the copper mugs. Isn't it a piss off when they don't get a Moscow Mule daily and they don't come with the copper mug? It's like the whole experience is ruined. Some dude just said, can you I come fix his TV? Is that what he's saying? I'll do whatever you guys want. We're gonna play a bunch of rock and roll songs for all you wonderful people tonight. We're all playing something brand new, if that's okay with you guys right now. You may have heard it before somewhere. Here we go.
Just the two of us. We couldn't make it if we tried. Just the two of us on our time. Now somebody can be so pretty, be so ugly on the inside. Now somebody can be so shitty to me. Just the two of us, we couldn't make it if we tried. Just the two of us, just the two of us. like a ticket on the counter, we've turned. We've been eaten by the flies and the worms. Am I rotten to the core in these words you're saying? They hurt me now, like the keys that are locked stuck inside. Where our dreams and our lives go to die. I'll rig a fucking mortar silent time. Goodbye, you and I die. So ugly on the inside, yeah. Ask somebody can be so shitty to me. She said, ask somebody can act so petty. Then pretend to be a nice guy, yeah. Ask somebody can be so shitty to me.
Yeah. I'm sorry. through Deadman. No, we've been doing this now for like 20-something years. Did a bunch of interviews today, and one of them was like, what was your band called before Theory of a Dead Man? It's like one of those things you don't want to tell people, right? It's almost like keeping it a mystery. We'll give away one of the band names, though, tonight, Dean, I think. We had a band, me and Dean were in a band called Enzo, remember? It was named after a buddy of ours that was in another band. We're like, dude, we need your name, man. And Dean had a bass that had Pennzoil on it. He took the P, the whatever off the screen. And we changed it one day to Theory of a Dead Man. That was a huge mistake. But after all these years, man, we still love what we do. We're still four kids jamming in the basement with cheap beer. Too loud. Me and Dave competing on whose amp is louder. Couldn't figure out that, you know, Dave's amp will be facing me, my amp will be facing Dave, so I couldn't hear my amp, so I turned mine up, but all I'm really doing is I just switched it. Stupid, right? Good shit. But after all these years, we're trying to figure out how many times we've been to Starland Ballroom, how many times we've played Jersey. I don't know. We don't know what it is. But we love it. Thank you so much for coming out and supporting Theory of a Dead Man after all these years. I love you guys. Seriously, it's a dream come true. Also, thank you for supporting Starland Ballroom, supporting the venue, supporting the staff, the crew, the people working here, because they can't do it without you either. So thank you so much. We're going to take you way back to 2005. Some of you weren't even born, probably. You were in our teens. Play you a song about running away. This one here is called Santa Monica.
Sleeps in the dark, even 10 hours a day. All those moments will be lost in time. Like tears.
Somebody like you.
No.
back in 2020, January 31st, 2020. Yes, thank you, the five people. I thank you. It's all good, it's all good. As long as I make Dave laugh, the show was a success. But Jack Shit happened after January 31st. Jack and Shit got together and they made a Jack Shit party, and that's what happened for about 2 years. But we did make a new record, which was fan-fucking-tastic. It was a lot of fun. But we like to play you something off our last record. We like to play you something. Song about domestic abuse. This one here is called History and Violence. Here we go. mics up here so we can hear everything you're saying. So, how about the weather? What's with the snow?
I shoveled it this morning.
So about my hair? What about my hair? Well, this is, we're gonna take questions from the audience. My hair is insured. It is insured. $1 million. It's nice. It's crisp. That's nice. I'm leaving it on my roots. Showed up in boots. Ruined your black diving. Last one to know. Last one to show. Sing that better, and he's here tonight. Everybody welcome Garth Brooks, come on out. Garth Brooks, he's not here? Someone down here was like, never gets old, it gets old. Such an old man, it's like a dad joke, right? It's such an old man. One day he's gonna show up. Just keep asking, he's gonna come up to you with a hat on and a mic. Trisha Yearwood will be outside waiting in the car or running. Let's go, this one's called Angel, here we go.
Good and bad, confused, lost, what we found was about.
alcohol sometimes, if you want to do that, that's up to you. Is marijuana legal here in Jersey? It is? Thank God, because we have like 4 pounds of it in our tour bus. Anyways, we're gonna sing you a song about having a bad day. If you guys ever have a bad day, you crank this fucker up. You'll feel a lot better. If you know this one, you can sing along. Go something like this. Here we go!
So sick of that old bus, come on. I ain't one of the people.
Bitch.
Hey.
news. 20 more than I need. To myself, I do what's the use. I'm just like you, a poor loser. Why, oh why, can you just fix me? When all I want of you now, like the man who can't slow down. Why, oh why, does God hate me? When all I want to get high, never get this old thing off. When you start the show, follow me on some inside joke. Why, oh why, can't you just fix me? When all the walls of you now, but the man that keeps slow down. Why, oh why, time's got hate me. I've seen enough of it, heard enough of it, felt enough of it, had enough of it. I am so freaking bored.
Let it go.
you tonight. Come on. Jamming some Metallica, you know what I'm saying, Dave? We got a new record coming out March 17th. This is like less than 3 fucking weeks. Our 8th album is called Dinosaur. Go pick it up. Out here you call it Dinosaur. We love you guys so much, really, seriously. This is one of the first places that since we had fans way back. In the day, 2002, this is one of the first places we came and played. Best fans here, best people, seriously, don't forget that. We love you guys, so last song is called Bad Girlfriend.